KIU Basketball Club President Nasa Serunjoji has unveiled a three-man board to push the club to greater heights. KIU Basketball franchise, affiliated to Kampala International University, is home for KIU Titans men and KIU Rangers women that compete in the National Basketball League. Seasoned journalist Max Sally headlines the team and has been appointed as the club's chairman. Alex Businje and Laman Napio Masaba are the two other board members unveiled in a press conference today at Katikati in Kampala.
We thought it wise that for us to develop, for us to grow the game generally, we need to be organized. We need to have structures in place, and we need to move away from the tendency of one-man individual-owned clubs, whereby if you're not there tomorrow, then the club will cease to exist.
Nasa Serunjoji also added that it has been a very big task for him before running the club alone.
It is tough and very tasking, where you know you receive so many calls from players, from coaches, from it is really a huge task to run a club individually, given the other responsibilities that of course we have in life.
The appointed members said it is a privilege and honor to be appointed, and expressed readiness to serve the club to see that it achieves its goals.
That Uganda Silverbacks have done on the international stage, those victories, a couple of, just last month over Morocco and Cape Verde, the strides that the Silverbacks are making are such that Ugandan basketball is on the rise. We want to be a great part of that, we want to be big contributors to that, and we want to be able to convince the corporate world in Uganda that their money is well spent if it comes into basketball.
Hopefully we will work together and see how we can move this club and close the gap with the team that is dominant at the moment.
I can say that there's surely a lot that that has to be done, and a lot that can be brought to the team, and a lot that things that can be done that can take the team to places where it has never been. So I'm more than excited to be here, more than excited to be working with such a great team of people.
KIU Basketball Club was formed in 2002 and came short of winning the National Basketball League in 2017 before falling to City Oilers in the final series. Reporting for Channel 44 Prime News, I'm Abel Chitaka.